I want to watch the sub version of it, because you haven't finished it all.
But yeah, I still have, but
But it sounds like you're going to say a different game, or game.
I was going to say the... What was that one that they took to Japan?
Yuri?
No, the one that was American and they...
Adventure Time.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, I remember you saying that.
Yeah, it's like, I actually want to look that up and see if I can find the Japanese version.
What do they do to,
Damn, that did last time!
What do you think they'll do to Rainbow Unicorn?
Make you speak English or French?
Oh,
say Jessica. Did you just say with 0 lives?
That's not gonna... No, it like...
Why did you say... We haven't even beat the next level, so what was...
Because you come back with 5 lives.
But we already saved before we went to this level.
Yeah, but I saved again just in case, because last time I was 100% sure if I saved, because sometimes I might...
But you even said, oh, good thing I saved.
But then, as I said, that I wasn't sure that we saved, and I know, for a fact, that when we come back, we'll have 5 lives.
Yeah, it was like you already saved, so it's like,
you
weirdo.
I usually save twice, like, in a row, just to be sure.
Make sure you put 2 columns just to be safe. I wasn't sure if that first one was my dick.
After that, put over a gland
bag.
I knew you were gonna
be done. Yeah. You're the one that said garbage bag.
Garbage pail, kids. There's like a shit ton of those. I think it was after that Sunny in Philadelphia that he started flipping those.
Really?
You remember that?
Yeah.
That's what Frank wanted from Charlie, was his Garbage Pail Kids.
Yeah, the big collection.
He's like, you can't find these anymore. Like, yeah, you can. My brother still buys it. You know,
Did you check the internet?
I think it was, Genie's card shop.
Yeah. Jeans.
Yeah.
I know all of you fucking mispronounce that every single time. It's still Jeans.
You sure it's just Jeans?
Yeah.
What do you mean, all of you, Tony, CJ?
Yeah, Tony, CJ, you, and I think possibly Taz.
Say Genie?
Yeah, you all said Genies. It's like, it's still jeans.
I thought it was called...
Can I get another turn?
I thought it was called jeans.
Called jeans.
Alright. So yeah, so my brother was shopping at Genies to like get cards and crap. She was all like, you know what, you've bought so many cards. Here's a bunch of old rare ones.
Really?
From the original set. And they weren't, you know, worth anything, because two gives a shit, but, you know.
Because who collects those anymore? For true weirdos?
Well, not anymore.
That's what I said anymore.
I looked at some of those are like really gruesome looking. Like, really bloody.
Yeah.
Like this. I think there's this one where this kid's like just straight up impaled on a spike. There's like blood everywhere. It's like, how do you put that on a car? Fucking tops.
Grisop ones?
Nope. Oh. Yeah. Cause you were doing it.
But you gotta do the finger point.
Oh. Well, they wouldn't have seen it.
I know, but I would have. I wouldn't have.
Photoshop a finger just doing this.
Just over the screen.
As I said. We need more effects, we need to increase the budget.
I was actually thinking of getting Adobe After Effects.
Cool. But that's expensive. Do you have enough money so that you can...
Well, I have a job. It's like, yeah, take that.
You'd be like, oh, you don't have any money to buy it. But how'd you get it?
I paid for it
with money. Coin-shaped gum. And chocolate coins.
Remember when Rapey said that?
Yeah.
Getting those grilled cheeses from Cheezers.
Where do you get it? With money.
He goes, I catch a bite.
Can I buy it?
From there. With money. And then he's like,
yeah, you. Yeah.
And I always feel like throwing some gang symbols when they say you get it. Seems like what a gang would say.
See, that's how strong he is. Because his hand touched it.
But yet if he rolls into it, which would be a stronger move, and can take down guys like twice his size, and I go, UGH!
He do go, UGH.
But
if you fuck up and you're his Donkey Kong, they go, UGH. And when you're Diddy Kong, you go, UGH. Yep, like that.
Little jelly just go, UGH.
But you can't take those out. But if you can take those out, they go, UGH. I know, because I've think there's a level where you can get a Starfish.
Yeah.
And Gordo.
I think it's like Goro.
Goro?
Yeah. It's like, you can get Goro.
What is Goro from? Other than Squid Girl Wings? Goro's the lifeguard.
Really?
Yeah. You saw that episode.
You mean, by just, you mean like a week or two ago?
Yeah. And I was here. And we both wanted to fucking give us... Because I'm drowning. It's like, wait. Oh, now we can settle. Do you like this? Until he makes it boom. Make some sort of boom. Dude, look at his face. What, you want to charge?
Yeah.
Well, you can.
I was like, I don't know if you can do that one yet, but I'll try. So we'll do another one.
What the hell is that? Is that when you get hit?
What?
Oh, it was that's the noise when you make
the charge move.
His face is the weirdest thing ever.
I was about to go right back up. I was like, wait a minute. I think it's fast.
I would have gone one for the swordfish.
What are you talking about, man? I did. I would have gone.
To the left.
To what?
I think I always hated Poison Pond.
Is that what this is? Go forward, scaffold.
Sure, there's another fucking thing. I just hate those tires.
Aren't they in other levels?
Yeah. They're in the cave level in the ice world.
I guess we'll find out what happens in the ice world. Or an ice world.
Jellyfish.
Jellyfish. It's on like Donkey Kong.
Expand them.
It's getting pretty tricky here.
Not really.
I totally was expecting to actually die on that.
Oh man, is it that level I'm really good at? Oh. Well. It's that level I really like. Tag him.
Alright, you're good. I gotta go back in. Someone's a ball. Damn, did he? Yeah, straight up. Busted.
Shit. That is...
What?
What? Well, I mean, kind of. That's like the cart goes through the bananas, but we still don't get him.
My question is, I know you probably don't know much about the railroad system, but why do they need the wood boards? Is that just hold the metal pieces straight or something?
Yeah. And it's not
there's, like,
working.
Really huge fucking gaps between them.
Well, to get... I think that's normal size for gap-wise.
Yeah, but like some of them are like really close and some of them are really far.
Well, I mean, this railroad, to my knowledge, looks pretty... beaten up and not connected and floating in the air.
Pretty fucking dangerous.
So, you know, I
so simple than a monkey could do. What's up with him?
I like him. I'm gonna drive. I'm gonna drive the truck. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Look at your car I got.
Fuck you, insurance.
Fuck you, Aaron, insurance.
He's progressive. Just your fuel.
No! When she gets her period?
Yes.
Who visits her?
Period fairy?
No, I mean like, normally your Aunt Flo would be visiting?
Yeah.
Who visits her?
Her Aunt Flo.
Her Aunt Flo? She's Flo as an Aunt Flo?
Yeah. Her name is Flo Jr.
I was gonna say she's like...
Or Flynn. God, I hate whenever they call him Flo.
But they kinda went by that after.
Shit went down?
Yeah. It's like, how long do we have to wait until we can just say whatever we want about them? A week, right? You'd say a week. A week after the last episode, you can just say whatever you want.
Well, it takes you a long time to upload videos, so I think we're pretty good. People be like, dude, has it been a month? Okay, so do you see the yellow tape?
Okay.
Yeah. If you
What about the enemies? You don't see that.
He's gonna keep rolling.
I'm not very good at the roll maneuver. I kind of chance it. See, I wouldn't have known that was there. Oh, we were close on that one.
Oh, I was supposed to do it in reverse.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to go from the higher ball. Ooh, now it's my shot.
Oh, man.
I'm going to fuck up.
You're going to go so slow. You're probably going to run to an enemy. Right.
Problem solved.
How would you just stop immediately no matter how much momentum you have when you like this paper?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What was supposed to be there? What was supposed to be there?
Maybe a
Is that just gonna jump over?
Man, he makes the funniest face, like, right above. He's like, oh. You see his eyes get, like, really wide, like,
yeah.
Out to these.
Okay, so here's where... Okay, there's a moving platform. So I was like, what the hell did I miss? I thought I could have made that jump.
Dude, I just, like... estimating... when you make that jump and you're not sure you're gonna make any balls this. Oh!
You did not make that jump.
Do you see that?
You're right. Look at
it. Here's the whole platform, but I'm just gonna need the edge. I think there's a barrel.
Probably.
Oh, this part's kind of a bitch.
Oh.
That's shit. Why. Just tank it. Just keep running. Run. Look out for the other one. Oh, I thought you were gonna like roll back in there.
Oh, I wonder what's there.
I'm pretty sure there's another. Oh, okay.
We're good.
You think they put that barrel throwing guy at the end?
I would have thought they would have.
No, say.
Should I?
Yeah.
How many lives do we have?
Well, I mean.
I know, but I was like, how many lives do we have?
Enough. That. It's the euphemism for sex.
Let's see that box.
What was it? I think Griffin was like, it's not the box. What are you gonna see in the box?
I forgot, what's the deal with this thing with them dropping minions?
That's all I got. Just kill me.
Is it?
Left.
I was gonna go right again. Okay.
Yeah, right. You can swap you guys.
Air swap.
Double dragon.
Yeah, except we actually jump for the air. Whoa. What was that for?
I don't know.
Okay, why did I even swap to you in the first place? I could have totally